through the roof.
Huh.
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
Find a way home. Okay, much better, much better. So, I gotta find a way home. I got some ammo, finally. Fuck. How'd I get to... Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Bitch. Can I go this way?
I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position.
Whoa.
Warthogs, and still in one piece.
Oh, sweet.
Nice to see your luck is holding out.
Is there no button to switch seats? Nope. How do you get out? What the fuck? No, I didn't mean to do that. How the hell do I get out of the vehicle? I can't get out. What the? I don't have no idea what the hell I pressed. But whatever. Sweet. Yeehaw!
Chief?
Good old Warthog.
About my condition? I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue, a clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey soon.
Oh, God. That could have been bad. Oh, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Way to ruin the moment. Way to ruin the moment.
Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is... odd. Hostiles!
Yeehaw! Uh-oh. 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 Not good. Not good. Oh, no! Oh, ooh. Ah, shit. Roadkill. Yeah. Oh, you're mine, buddy. Yeah. Soup kitchen. Ah, no. Great. Oh, a ghost. Sweet. Oh, no. Wow, this is awesome. Come on. Well, the point of no return. And why can't I get out? You can't get out of the fucking vehicle. What did I do? Okay, what did I press to get out of it? Oh, you hold X to get out. Okay, that's fucking stupid. Probably just because I'm not used to this game. That's all.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
And of course I don't have a grenade because I threw it at the beginning like an idiot. Oh, now I got some grenades. Bitch. Try to run from me. You know who I am, sucker? Yeah, you fucking know. Kill me. Give me that sweet ammo. Oh, I don't have a grenade. Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, bitch. Gotcha. Oh, kinda. Come here. What we got here? Oh, he dove right into that one. You're an idiot. Those are bombs. That's not good. Uncle Tommy, come visit you for Christmas, eh? Uncle Tommy. My best impression I can do. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, Jesus. Fuck. No! What the? What? What? You kidding me? Oh, wow. Overpowered. I hate when I do that. This is stupid. I hate dying. It's like frustrating. And I'm about to die again. Come on. Thank you. Oh my god. automatically kills you in one hit. Okay. That makes sense. America! Fuck yeah! America! Fuck yeah!
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
Oh, he did? Sweet.
I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Sweet. Locking me in.
There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time.
Oh, this does not look good.
Sentinels.
Oh, hey, they're friendly.
I wonder when they'd show up.
So... 1, 2. Skip my shoe. 3, 4, slam the door.
There. Chief. A console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
I'm glad they made sprinting like an automatic thing. Or... no, never mind. I need that bridge.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
No, I swear.
The Covenant! They found a way inside.
How am I supposed to... oh. Yeah, one of these puppies. Ho ho! Bait loot.
Zwam.
that the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location.
No!
Oh my god. Why do I die? Okay, I'm not that far behind. Just a couple fucking light years away. Gotta replay it all over again.
Access to the cartographer. Clear them out.
Fuck that shit.
Cartographer.
Whatever this thing does.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Okay.
Uh-oh.